Revit 2017.1 offers the exciting new ability to be able to work directly in your 3D model in a live perspective view. You can perform many modifications directly in perspective views, such as selecting elements and using temporary dimensions to move them. You can also use your various selection methods, like tabbing in to select nested curtain wall grids in this case. I can unpin them directly here in perspective, and then use my move tool to move this grid line to a new location. With that still selected, I can copy that grid line to another location to fine-tune my design. You can also use many of your object placement tools and use the component tool as an example to place new elements directly in your model within perspective view. Once I've placed those new elements, I can select them and fine-tune their position and placement using things like move and rotate. The ability to work seamlessly directly in a perspective view frees you to work the way you please, no longer requiring you to have to make edits in an orthographic view and then switch over to perspective views to present and study them.